America's Islamic History Museum, right? Wow. That we know our history, not so much so that we can dwell in the past, but so that we know how to properly operate.